Falmouth, where we are taking action for the birds. For the wild birds whose habitat and ability even to breed is gradually being destroyed by the investments of the banks on our little high street here in our ordinary little town here on the edge of the country where Dennis is blowing in. But there is that much stuff here for our welcome to the birds. So we are going on. Thank you. so I'll try and get a little closer when I talk. So we're in Falmouth this morning. We're visiting the banks on behalf of the birds. It's our bank's investments are destroying the habitat of the birds and the fossil fuel investments. We are creating pollution which are making it impossible for birds to live. You know about canaries and gold mines. You know, birds are more sensitive to changes in the atmosphere. Canaries were taken down into the mines. Falmouth is an old mining area. In case gases were being released, it was going to harm the miners. The canaries were taken down because their respiratory systems are more sensitive to pollution in the atmosphere. So birds are more sensitive to climate change, to the increasing carbon dioxide, which is making us stupider, according to science, and which is going to kill us eventually if this carries on. But, so today we're drawing attention to the fact that our birds, our blackbirds, our goldfinches, our sparrows, our goldfinches, our robins, our visitors from abroad, all of our companions in our gardens and in our wild areas, they are going to be killed. See, thanks for the change, so. Samba!
Our murder of crows, and we are walking into the banks to tell them to stop investing in fossil fuels because they are killing our birds, they are killing our wildlife.
Thank you. Here we have the rest of our live stream team. She's on Instagram. Here we go.
I hope you can hear us now. I'm trying to talk really close, sorry if I'm huge, but it's a bit of a storm and a bit of a samba and a bit of a Saturday morning in town. Not many people out because of Storm Dennis. It's rolling in, one of the worst storms in nobody knows how long, since last week. Every week it's the worst storm. storms obviously affect birds, droughts affect birds, fires affect birds, floods affect birds, climate change affects birds like all of us. The birds are the canaries in the gold mine. We need to stop the banks investing in destruction. People are putting their money into the banks, in their pensions, for an old age, which they're not going to have if the banks keep investing it in destruction of the habitat of birds, which is in the end our habitat. We are all part of the same web. So when the birds go, soon after we go. So we're here for the birds, for our brothers and sisters on the wing. We'll be being blown about all over the place today. On the back here, this is what we're giving out to everyone for the day, and we want the banks to stop killing our birds because the birds are angry birds. So anyway, yeah, we're angry for birds, but we're not angry for birds. Because the birds, you know, they're our brothers and sisters. We share this land, we share the sea, we share the air, and we share just the spirit of love for life. You know, they're starting to begin to nest now. Like us. Why shouldn't we? I don't know, should we?
sheltered from the wind, but the rain's really quite wet, or you're going to be soggy birds by the end of today. So yeah, welcome to Falmouth, everybody. They had canaries in the gold mines. You know, because when the bad gases are released,